Hey, so what's up guys? Today we're going to learn how to make a spearmint power bank. So all we need is L7805IC. It looks like this. A USB female port. A 9-volt battery. And a connector. Some wires. You also need some tools like soldering iron and glue gun. So let's start. So we also need this box. Open the box, and I made a hole here earlier. So we pass this and stick it over here. These are two wires. The red one is positive and black one is negative. We stick the IC over here. And we stick this female port over here. Like this. Then this wire, the first pin goes to positive terminal of the battery. So you connect this with this. Like this. Then this wire goes to the third pin, and the third pin goes to the positive of the USB serial port. So we connect this. Now we take these wires, and this one goes in. Negative of the battery. watching this video, and please subscribe.